just, I have to explain to you. What this bothers. And it's pretty obvious. Definitely looking at my head. Exercise ball. Always pretty big, but playing catch with it was crazy. Almost knocking down the shelf was fine. Maybe I should do it again. This other video you missed, it was not recorded, but I just want to catch with it for some reason. Knocked down that shelf. The one right there. Standing right there. And owie, what does keep happening? When you bounce on my phone. Put a match on. I'm gonna see how high it is. So, put this up here. I mean, I'm not surprised if it has this. Well, that wasn't a good shot. Way higher than I expected. So you can see the pick is by Pan. Well, this is me. So how about that? Whoa. Guess that was my idea. Just put it like this. My room. Got it down for. Comment down below how many times I said ball. I'm including that time. And also, let's see if we can get thumbs up that many times. Because I keep saying ball. Just said it. Ooh, look, it's fierce. This thing's called Sneaky cards. Oh no, it's reversed. Why did I? Well, I'll make another video about this because it's reversed. So, bye guys.